Welcome to this tutorial on how to integrate OpenAI's GPT-3 with Unity. OpenAI's GPT-3 is a powerful language model that can generate human-like text based on a given prompt. With these impressive capabilities, GPT-3 has a wide range of potential applications, from chatbot and conversational agents to create content creation and language translation. In this tutorial, we will use the UnityWebRequest package to send requests to OpenAI's GPT-3 API and generate dynamic text for your project. We'll walk you through the process of setting up your GPT-3 API, creating a C# script to make the API request, using the response to generate text in your Unity project. Whether you are a developer, a game, or just a curious about the possibilities of GPT-3, this tutorial will give you the tools you need to get started with GPT-3 in Unity. So let's dive in and see what we can create with this powerful model. Setting up the API key. To access OpenAI's GPT-3 API, you need to have an API key. If you don't have one, you can request it from OpenAI's website. Once you have API key, replace the API key variable with your API key in the provided code. Next, let's take a look at the SendGPT request function. This function creates a request to the GPT-3 API, send it, and then retrieve the response. The function makes use of the Unity's WebRequest class to send a post request to the API. In the request body, we specify the following parameters. Models. OpenAI GPT-3 has various models of different sizes that affect the amount of data each one can store and its level of accuracy. These models can be small as a few parameters or as large as billions of parameters. Temperature. The model's temperature controls the creativity of generated text. A higher temperature produces a more diverse and creative response, while a lower temperature produces a predictable and conservative ones. Tokens. Tokens are the word or the character used in GPT-3, the limit number to control the length of the generated text. Retrieving the response. To retrieve the response, we use download buffer and filtering it to extract the model-generated text. Then we log the response with debug.log. This allows us to easily assess and use the generated text in our Unity project. If you encounter any issue with retrieving the response or any part of the integration process, don't hesitate to refer to the comment box or the OpenAI's documentation. In conclusion, integrating OpenAI's GPT-3 with Unity is a powerful way to generate dynamic text for your project. By following the steps in this tutorial, you should now have a good understanding of how to use the provided code to make requests to the GPT-3 API and receive response. With a bit of creativity, you can use GPT-3 to generate text for chatbots, conversational agents, content creation, language translations. Thanks for watching.